Hi, welcome to Device Tech Tip Channel. Today's video is an essential setting for your laptop or PC, which is the Wi-Fi or wireless internet. Both means the same thing. Without Wi-Fi, your laptop is just a digital typewriter. You really want to set it up ASAP. Here are our list of reasons to watch this video. 1. You want to set up Wi-Fi for your brand new laptop because you skipped it during Windows 10 initial setup. 2. You're reconnecting Wi-Fi because it disconnected your laptop and it doesn't remember the setting. This happens sometimes. 3. You're trying to connect your hotel Wi-Fi. 4. You just want to watch it for entertainment purpose. Before proceeding to the next step, please be sure that you are already with internet provider. If you're not with any provider such as Shaw, Telus, or other company, please call and arrange internet setup first. The steps I'm showing you in this video will not work without internet service to your home. This is the start screen of your Windows 10. If you're new to Windows PC, this globe icon on the right corner is the Wi-Fi icon. You move your mouse over and it will show that it is not connected. If you open your browser without Wi-Fi connection, for example, Microsoft Edge, it will look like this and says not connected. Chrome says no internet. Firefox says having trouble finding that site. I'd like to take a moment to ask you if you know your internet ID and password. If you don't know, there's a way to find out. You should have a modem from your internet provider, looks like this, and should also have a label. Your internet ID is a combination of alphabet and numbers, and sometimes it starts with provider's name. Newer modem have two ID you can choose from. Wi-Fi key is the same thing as a Wi-Fi password you need to know. This is an example staying at hotel. They usually leave a note like this in your room so that you can enjoy internet. SSID is the internet ID. PW is an abbreviation for password. If you still don't know your internet ID and password for your home, ask your family member or friend who originally set it up for you. Now back to your laptop. Click the globe icon. Pop-up will show a list of internet ID can be detected by your laptop. This includes your neighbor's Wi-Fi. Click the internet ID acquired from your modem. Make sure to check a box on Connect Automatically. And proceed to click Connect. The next box will ask you for your security key and it is asking for your Wi-Fi password. Please enter it. If you're not sure what you typed is correct, please click on this icon and it will display it. This is not the correct password, so I am going to retype it and click Next. The next pop-up will ask you if you want your laptop to be discovered in this network. I prefer no. Your screen jumps and asks you to finish the setup. Click OK. Because I skipped this setting in Windows initial setup, it is asking me again. Click on skip for now. Coming back to your main screen, globe icon is switched to internet wave icon. You can click to see that you are now connected and secured to one of your internet ID. That's the end. If you liked my video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. More setup video coming up. Thanks for watching.